Frederick County Sheriff's deputies arrested a suspect believed to be behind a string of car break-ins. 20-year-old Andre Wilford is facing a number of charges. He's accused of breaking into several vehicles late last month in several Frederick communities. After being identified through surveillance video, deputies followed Wilford and allegedly caught him in the act on November the 28th and placed him under arrest.